Well, a couple in Grove City now convicted of 20 counts of animal cruelty. Douglas and Brittany Duvall were under investigation from animal care, both at their home and pet store, which is called Grove City Reptiles. Authorities received 30 complaints, many of which were filed by individuals who purchased puppies that died soon after they took them home. After multiple inspections, roughly 190 animals were seized from the couple. Well, they will be sentenced, we're told, in January.